welcome back to another video. And my head cut off. Baby. Come on, get it together. Oh, y'all can see my back. See my wall. We don't want to see the wall. Okay, I'm going to have to sit back like this. Okay, boom. Okay, guys, so welcome back to another video. So today's video, I am doing a jewelry haul. I have been ordering from this company called Heaven Jewels. It's actually a friend of mine. She has a jewelry line, and she has also has a children clothing line if you want to check that out. But she has some amazing pieces, okay? And if you guys don't know by now, I'm obsessed with earrings. Like, I can be a little basic sometimes, but her earrings are so bomb. So yeah, go check her out. I'm gonna leave everything about her in the description box. And also, if you're not subscribed yet, please hit the subscribe button. Hit it right here. I think it's right here, right there. So yeah, hit the subscribe button if you want to see the pieces that I got. Then keep watching. All right, y'all, so it comes in this little package right here, this little pretty little 12 course package. I have not opened it yet. I've had this package for a minute. I've been wanting to do a video because I've been wanting to show you guys what I got. This is not my first order. This is actually my second order from her. So these are the pieces. And she's very inexpensive. She also does offer quad pay and scissor. Is it sizzle? A sizzle? But I'm gonna show you guys the pieces that I got. It just come in a little package like this. Oops. Okay. Come with a thank you card. Thank you for your order. Thank you for supporting my small business. Yes, we have to support Black businesses, including mine. I'm gonna put my website in the video so you guys can go get y'all some hair, some lashes, get y'all some t-shirts, get y'all some lipsticks. Well, my lipsticks ain't got here yet, but y'all can still go check it out and shop if you wanna shop. The first earrings I'm gonna show y'all are a couple pieces that I got in my last order, and this is my very first pair of earrings that I got from her, and they look like this. Oh my god. Now, I've worn these before already. These are so gorgeous. Like, oh my god, I could just see myself wearing this with some long, well, I did wear this with some long hair, but it's so cute. I don't know, with like a nice dress. This can be worn with something formal, whatever you guys want to put it with, but it's so colorful, very pretty. So I have that pair, and this is also was in my first order. This right here, let me turn it around. This pair right here. These are so like cute, like, and piece of hair. What are you doing in my video? Move it. What in the hell? I got a piece of hair, okay. Piece of hair stuff, but this is the pieces. I have not worn these yet. I actually gave these to my mom because she wanted them, she loved them so I gave these to my mom, but hey, I can always borrow these if I wanted to. Also got these right here. These are so pretty. These are actually smaller than I thought they were going to be, but these are really, really pretty, really pretty. Just a nice little statement piece. I'm gonna go through these really, really fast, okay? I also got these here. These are really pretty hoops that you can wear with something formal, something casual, or just cause you know me, I wear earrings like this with a white t-shirt and some jeans and some sandals. But I love these. So I'm gonna go into my new package now that I have. And we just gonna open these really quickly. I should have probably had them already open, but it's okay. So I got these. These are so gorgeous. Oh my god. These are so pretty. So pretty. I thought they were gonna be a little bit bigger than this, but they still are gorgeous. Really, really gorgeous. Really, really gorgeous. Oh my god. I'm gonna be looking so cute this summer. My earrings, baby. See, y'all ain't gonna tell me nothing. I mean, y'all already can't tell me nothing now, but y'all really ain't gonna tell me nothing with these badass earrings. Okay, so this is the next pair right here. These are so pretty. I think she have these in another color. I think these come in green as well, but I decided to get yellow. And I also thought this was gonna be a little bit bigger, but they're still cute, still cute. Love these.
I got a lot of pieces this time. I got a lot of pieces. So this is the next pair here.
These are really pretty. I also thought these were gonna be bigger. I know you guys are tired of me saying this, but I really thought a lot of these pieces were gonna be bigger than what they are, because I really like big earrings because I have a big face. But they're still cute. I can still wear them and make a nice statement. These are really pretty pieces. Really pretty pieces. And she also has, like, I think she's coming out with like sunglasses and purses as well. I'm gonna be getting me some sunglasses and some purses.
Okay, these are really cute. These right here, they're really pretty. I know I'm obsessed with gold, that's why I got them. And I'm gonna say this one more time. I thought they were gonna be bigger than this, but they're not. But that's okay.
These are really pretty. Nice little cute statement. And, you know, if you wanna go somewhere that's formal, but you like your dress is doing a lot, something like that, you wanna have, throw you a cute little gold earring in there. You know what I'm saying? Comb that hair back a little bit, let that, you know. Cute, cute, cute. Love these.
Okay, so all of these I thought were gonna be bigger. I guess they're kind of zoomed in on the website, because I definitely thought these was gonna be bigger, and I love these, but I think I'm gonna give these to my mom because these are kind of small. These are kind of like, Kendi can wear these, but I'll probably give these to my mom because they're really small. Really small. Really, really small. Really, really small, but they're cute. I like the style. I like the style. Okay, so let's see, we got about four more pairs included in this one. So yeah, but I still think you guys should go check them out. Like I said, they're inexpensive, really good business. I always like earrings. I never thought of like selling earrings, but yeah. These are really pretty. These also come in a different color. I think these come in like a blue or green color, but these are really pretty. Even though they're small, they're gonna really make a nice statement with any way you choose to dress it up. They're really pretty. Really pretty. Let's see. So this pair right here, I already showed you one that was similar to this one, but this is just another color. This is the blue, but I showed you guys the green earlier. So I have them in blue and I have them in green. So these are really pretty, really nice pieces. And my camera's about to shut off. I hate this camera. I literally hate this camera. Okay, but I'm gonna keep going because maybe it'll give me a chance to finish up the video. Okay, so let's just hurry up. So this is the next pair. These are really pretty. I love these. Really, really pretty. Really nice statement piece. These are pretty. And the last pair, let me hurry up because my camera about to shut off, are these. And these are, oh wait a minute, that piece, come on. Oh, they look like this. This is neat. Oh my God, I love these. Love the little fringes, little part. So pretty. So yeah, sorry that I rushed this video, but my camera's about to shut off. I need a new camera ASAP. Actually, I do have a new camera, but I just like this one a little bit more, like the quality of the picture. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this quick little jewelry haul. If you guys want to check out her website, I will have everything listed below. Thank you guys so much for watching. Continue to support and subscribe to this channel, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. Also guys, I'm sorry I forgot to show this to you guys, but this is a free piece that she gave to me. This is like a bangle or something, and it looks like this. I don't really wear anything like this, so I'll probably give it to my mom. I'll probably give this to my mom because I don't really wear pieces like this, but she also have like little bracelets like this available on her website. So make sure you guys go check her out.